Tell me, Posey, what did they lock you up for?
This fella wouldn't stop pushing me, and I don't like to be pushed, so I hit him.
Killed a man with your bare hands because he shoved you?
I didn't mean to kill him.
But you did kill him, didn't you? Now, what would you do if you meant to kill somebody? You think you could do it?
Oh, come on, take that knife. You can do that.
You killed a man because he shoved? Well, I'll shove him. Now, come on, let me have it.
Push him!
Straight proposition. All I want from you is a straight yes or no. You talk, I'll listen.
Now, you either can sweat out the 2 days you have before the hanging, or you can join an outfit that I'm putting together. If you do that, I'll have you out of here in less than 24 hours. You've all volunteered for a mission which gives you just 3 ways to go. Either you can follow up in training and be shipped back here for immediate execution of sentence, or you can follow up in combat, in which case I will personally blow your brains out, or you can do as you're told, in which case you might just get by.
Down to the robots we've just begun.
Two.
The guards are through.
Three.
The Major's men are on a spree.
Four.
Major Waterspot will through the door.
You're not worried about jumping at night, are you?
About that, did you?
They gotta breathe, don't they?